Bang sitting in for Andrew Davis on our final Comox Valley Happy Hours Wish You Were Beer, dear. And I'm fortunate, very fortunate, in fact, to be standing by a longtime player colleague of mine and Juno Award winner, Sue Medley. How are you, Sue?
I'm doing great, John. It's good to see you. I didn't expect to be talking with you this evening, so well, this is nice.
Yeah, that's my privilege. Thank you very much. That's fun. So, of course, Sue, well-known in the Valley, grew up here and then traveled, as best as I can recall, pretty much the rest of the world, and worked and lived in the United States, Nashville, Los Angeles, spent some time in some of the other locales, and fortunately enough for us is back in the Valley and performing and writing songs and releasing material here. I've been very fortunate to be able to play some gigs and do some work with Sue as well, so that's also been my privilege. So we're very happy to have you here today. Just before we get started, I'd like to thank our sponsors, Richard DeLuca of DeLuca Veal Investment, RealStream Income Properties, Ivan Lee with TD Wealth, Mindset Wealth, and Hollis Wealth, and also Ambassador Shuttle, who have come on as sponsors with a fabulous package, which I'll be able to tell you about in a little bit. Here's the important thing. We're streaming these events in support of our local breweries who have a fabulous product. And in these difficult times, gosh, it's great to fill your prescription with some local and enjoy beer at home using the takeout system that these breweries have got set up. So come on down, get some local brew, and sign up to our Facebook page. And when you're at home, you can tune in the concert and enjoy Sue Medley, play a few of her songs. So I think that's probably enough from me to get started. What are you going to start with, Sue?
Well, I'm going to pick a song that I recorded off my very first album. And I was really lucky to have some fabulous players, one in particular on this first record and on this tune, Sonny Landreth, world-renowned slide guitar extraordinaire, wonderful guy. And he played some beautiful, beautiful stuff, atmospheric slide stuff on this song. He's not here right now. He's in New Orleans, Lafayette, at home in his living room, probably doing a live stream.
You did have a chance to visit with him recently, though, didn't you? Down in Victoria.
Down in Victoria, that was actually, I think that was 3 years ago now already.
Oh, wow.
But I did get to see him again. So, hi, Amanda Marshall. Hi. That's a neighbor down the street. This one's called Blue Sky. Unexpected changes will take you for a trip down Misty Road. With no time to pack your suitcase, all in the right things it must hold. So clouds are rolling in and I just can't pretend that it's alright. Like we're in for nasty weather, but don't you take away my blue sky. Well, sometimes I get so troubled when I watch the 6 o'clock news on TV. Well, doesn't anybody smile at that neighbor when they're walking down the street? Some clouds are rolling in and I just can't pretend that it's all right. Looks like we're in for nasty weather. Don't you take Thank you. just he who holds the whole world in his hands. No, this time it's just the people. We're time to open up your hearts and ears and eyes and take a look at what we call freedom. Some clouds are rolling in and I just can't pretend that it's all right. Looks like we're in for nasty weather. I wanna see some blue sky. Just wanna see some blue sky. I wanna see some blue sky. Just wanna see some blue sky.
That was fabulous. That was beautiful, Sue.
Thanks, John.
Fantastic. So, well, we've got a friend, our diesel truck friend here is giving us a little interference. We were just talking before we started today, and I thought that perhaps this is the first show that you may have played in a while, but apparently not.
Well, I played as recently as last Saturday night in my carport. I did a carport concert for the neighborhood block. It was just fantastic. It was so much fun. My local friend of mine, fabulous player, Anela Kahimoe, joined in with me. And the neighbors came out. They had their lawn chairs on the sidewalk. They on their grass. They had blankets. A lot of them had beverages, such as this type.
Our local brews. Fantastic.
Our local brews. That's right. So it was a lot of fun. It was the first time I'd ever done anything like that. And boy, it really felt good. And good way to meet the neighbors, too, at a distance.
You know, the closest Sue and I have gotten to that, my Sue at home, is playing cymbals with pots and pan lids at 7 o'clock. But we tried to make it musical. So.
Right.
So what else have you got now? What's next?
Well, I think I'm going to do... actually, you'll know this one, John Mang. This next song was something I recorded with John Mang and the Back Row Band. John Mang co-produced and worked so hard, put in so many hours, made it happen, absolutely made the CD happen. And this one, These Are the Days, was the title track, and it ended up getting the rock pop song of the year at the Vancouveran Music
Awards. Yeah.
Music Awards, yes, in Victoria.
That was a good night, wasn't
it? That was a good night. When was it? Like,
I think five or six.
Oh my goodness! Holy smokes!
Well, we were. I saw on Facebook the other day that you know how they have these reminders pop up from time to time, and I think I sent you a little note and said, "OMG, 5 years ago." That's, so you're right; it was 5 years.
That's right. Now I do remember you sending me the OMG. It's all becoming clear.
There we go. All right, these are the days.
These are the days. These are the days you can breathe at last. These are the days, no turning back. These are the times, don't let them slip away. When shadows fall, the night has come. Counting dreams, one by one. Memories drifting along with the hope of tomorrow. After all the pain and sorrow, these are the days you can breathe at last. These are the days, no turn back. These are the times, don't let them slip away. These are the words of your broken past. These are the tears shed at last. These are the days. And leave no stone left unturned. Count each lesson learned. A straight up arrow to the moon. We're the hope of tomorrow. After all the tears and the sorrow, these are the days we can breathe at last. These are the days, no turning back. These are the times, don't let them slip away. These are the words of your spoken past. These are the fears shed at last. These are the days. Life is kind, life is cruel. Sometimes heroes, sometimes fools can take your breath away. Every day comes down to minutes, and after all, now we're in it. Right here, right now, yeah. But these are the days you can breathe at last. These are the days, no turning back. These are the times, don't let them slip away. These are the words of your spoken past. These are the tears shed at last. These are the days. These are the days. Thank you.
That's
thanks,
nice.
Everybody at home. Nice to see you. I can just imagine all your faces through the little lens right there. I see you.
That was nice to hear an acoustic version.
Oh, yeah, it's fun to do.
Yeah, so, and that was the name of your CD release,
yes,
as well.
Yes, that's right.
Yeah, fantastic.
Yeah.
Great. I would like to, I'd like to hear something else from that album as well.
Okay, sure. Let's see.
You don't have to do it right away, but it'd be...
I'll do something. I'll do one after this next one.
Okay, fantastic. What have you got coming up?
So, with the recent passing of John Prine, I thought I would play one of his tunes, and I got just a short little John Prine story. I had just moved to Nashville and went out that evening with a couple of friends to the Asa Clubs. That was kind of like the happening place, and then ended up hanging out with more musicians. Long story, ended up over at John Prine's house. John Prine's in the living room jamming with Guy Clark, and somebody was cooking a roast beef in the oven. It was like 2 a.m. And John had a train set in the kitchen, and that went all, and it was running, went all the way around like the perimeter of the kitchen. A nice, small, modest house. And then he had a fake Christmas tree that he apparently kept up all year round. There was a story behind that, but I'm not positive about the details, so I'll leave it at that. Anyway, rest in peace and bless his heart for all the fantastic songs. Named after my mother. My old man is another child that's grown old. With dreams of thunder, lightning was desire. This old house would have burned down a long time ago. Make me an angel. Make me a poster of an Oreo. a young girl had me a cowboy. He wasn't much to look at, just a free raving man. But that was a long time, and no matter how I tried, the years just flowed by like a broken down dam. Make me a poster that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Well, just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. Flies in the kitchen, and I can hear him buzzing. I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. How the hell can a man go to work in the morning and come home in the evening and have nothing to say? Make me a poster, eyes from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe. Thanks a lot.
Did you happen to see him at Music Fest a couple of years ago?
I did not, unfortunately, no.
He was absolutely fabulous, and it was one of those things where he'd play another song, and you'd go, oh, yeah, that one.
Right.
And then there would come another one, and another, and it's just, he's one of those guys that wrote all those songs.
Yeah, he wrote all those songs, and I was lucky enough to see him in a very tiny, tiny club in Nashville. Like just a super small room, really intimate. It was just him and his guitar and his songs.
Perfect.
And it really was pretty special.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Fantastic. All right. So I'm just going to take a quick moment and say and remind everybody we're here at Cascadia Liquor Store on the corner of Guthrie and Ryan Road in Courtney. Come on down. Store's open. They've got all your local brews. I'm just going to read them off here. As a courtesy, I'd like to also mention the BC Ale Trail. They are the umbrella organization that all these local breweries belong to, and they are the sponsors of this event, along with the Comox Valley Economic Development Group. So thanks to them for supporting the cause of having great artists such as our Juno Award winner and friend Sue Medley. Gladstone, New Tradition, Cascadia, I'm just reading behind you, Ace Brewery, Land and Sea, and New Tradition, and Church Street Tap House. We've had concerts from all of those, and we're wrapping up the series today here with Cascadia with Sue Medley. So, what are you playing next?
Well, I think I will do another one off of the CD that we did.
Oh, fantastic.
And this one is called High Time. Find my plectrum. There it is.
Here we go.
Today I'm gonna hang up this old hat on the shelf.
gonna be like everybody else. Today I'm gonna leave my troubles all behind. Forget about the things that don't matter another time. Today I'm gonna wipe off all that writing on the wall. Draw myself a road map to where the chips may fall. Today I'll say so long to old bitter ways. Break the chains that keep me from living for the day. I don't need to even the score anymore. Waking up, walking out that door. I don't need to question what it is I'm here for. It's high time we laugh in the rain. High time I feel this way. I stumble, I fall, and I've held my breath. Starving, I've been skating on frozen landslide for too long. Smoke lies in the twists and turns, faded glow of the afterburn. Hold on. And it feels like you just can't find a friend. And it seems like your heart will never mend. Don't give up, don't give in. You don't have to walk this way again. It's high time.
That's somehow appropriate, seeing as how we're almost standing in the rain.
We're laughing in the rain, John.
Laughing in the rain. There we go. Fantastic. So what was the inspiration for that one, Sue?
High Time was, I think, finally being back home, in my back to my roots, and tired of being miserable all the time, pretty much. So I just thought, you know, I'm getting to a certain age. It's time to just appreciate it. Each day as it comes, and what you have. And I've got family and friends, and that's good. I'm set. I am set.
Well, and so much more so as we've been experiencing this this global pandemic, I've really, certainly at home, we've discovered that what dear friends we have and how much we miss them. Mm-hmm. And I've been picking up the phone and phoning people from way back, just so that we reconnect, and we're all so hoping that this ends sometime soon so that we can reconnect in many meaningful ways.
Right, yes. So what I was thinking of doing next, we'll see how my fingers work. It's a picking song, so we'll see how this goes. This one, actually, I wrote whilst living down in Nashville. And I was reading a book called Women Who Run With the Wolves. And it was a very spiritual kind of getting in touch with yourself. And one of the sections that really stuck in my head and inspired me to write this next tune was the word descansos. And it's where you, like in Mexico and different places, they'll mark the sudden ending of someone's life. You'll see little crosses, like in the hills or on the side. It's like when something comes to a sudden end, it could be a death or it could be, you know, loss of something. And I was so inspired by this book that I wrote the song. It didn't take very long. It just kind of poured out of me. And again, we'll see if the old fingers work in the climate.
And it's Descansos? Yeah,
it's called Descansos.
Very nice.
It's the untangling, last tangle. It's honoring, remembering what crosses in a row. It's the wheel trying to turn, and the hungry heart that yearns. Take pity, lay your suffering to rest. It's walking through the desert, gathering up the bones. It's talking with the spirit. It's dancing alone. And it's learning to be still in the space it must be filled. Take pity, lay your suffering to rest. Descansos, 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 lay all your suffering to untangling, last tangle. It's honoring, remembering what crosses in a row. It's the wheel trying to turn, and the hungry heart that yearns.
pity lay a submarine to rest. Thank you very much. All right, let's see what I've got on my set list here. Oh, I know what I was going to do. Maybe I'll get John Mang, I'll do a different song, but I put my capo, and I put my capo in my guitar case. So while John is discreetly going digging for my capo, while I just small talk, hoping nobody notices. yeah, this one I'm going to do, it's called Flowers, and it's a country kind of, oh, thank you so much, John Mang.
Put the flowers that you gave me in a vase upon the table. I tried to keep the colors green, found I was unable. One day the well went dry, and everything just up and died. Once there was a time my heart was worn out and so jaded, drank straight from the bottle until every light had faded. One day you walked through my front door, didn't have to cry no more. Give me one good reason I should let you go. Give me one more season we could watch our love go. But if you never come in from the cold, don't bring me flowers anymore, anymore. Well, we laughed and loved our life, we didn't think about tomorrow. I breathed your every breath, kissed away your tears of sorrow. One day you would not look me in the eyes, something died. Well, give me one good reason I should let you go. Whatever find me there, a garden that would always bloom, a bouquet to fill up every room inside. But give me one good reason I should let you go. Give me one more season, we could watch our love grow. And if you never come in from the cold, if you cannot reap the seeds you sown, don't bring me flowers anymore. Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody at home who's tuning in tonight.
This is all about supporting, you know, local craft beer and everything local, man. Hey, everything local. So let's see what I'm going to do here. I'm going to do a cover tune. Just a good old Van Morrison tune. Too bad you didn't have your keyboard, John. I'd get you to sit in. Got anything stuffed in the trunk of your car? No? Darn it. Except that's the wrong key. It's more like, there we go. I knew something was off. God knows it couldn't be me. We were born before the wind. Younger than the sun. Everybody but was one. As we sail into the mystic, hark now, hear the angels cry. Smell the sea and feel the sky. And together we will fly as we sail into the mystic. When that fog horn blows, you know we will be coming home. And when that fog horn blows, I want to hear it. I don't want to fear it. I just want to rocket you to soul. Way down to the days of old, and majestically we will flow as we sail into the mystic. Again, everybody.
That's a great tune. I'm not familiar with that one.
Oh, you're not? You're kidding?
No.
Oh,
no.
Wow. Oh.
I've played a few Van Morrison tunes over the years.
Oh, I'm so
the obvious that right. Notable suspects, right? But no, I wasn't aware of that one.
I'm so surprised, being the music connoisseur that you are.
That may be an overstatement. I'd like to remind everybody that we're here at Cascadia Liquor Store. Up on the corner of Ryan and Guthrie. This is the final concert in the Comox Valley Happy Hours Wish You Were Beer series. And, of course, we're being entertained by the lovely and talented Juno Award winner Sue Medley, one of my true friends. Great musical collaborations. We've had a lot of fun together.
Oh, we definitely have. Absolutely.
It's great. So what do you got next?
Okay, so I'm going to do a little country-ish kind of thing. I wrote this one right at the beginning of my writing career. Well, I was living in Vancouver. I would say it was mid-80s, something like that. Cowpunk had just come on the scene. Katie Lang had just come on the scene. I was in this rock and country rock band. I was wearing the crinolines and the cowboy boots and all, and the crimped hair. Anyway, I wrote this song called Wishes, and we got a government grant from Factor and shot this really cool little video. It was my very first video.
This is the one with horseback riding.
Horseback riding.
Yeah.
So one part was in the studio with the band, and it was fun. We had like Vince Dietrich on drums from Spirit of the West. Yeah. Really great band. And anyway, the other part was shot somewhere out in Richmond, I believe. It was kind of had been raining the day before, kind of windy. And I thought, well, I'll be really cool, and I'll ride bareback. And, you know, with my leather jacket on. I used to ride when I was younger. Anyway, there's one shot. You could probably Google it. Wishes. Sue Medley, Google it, and it should come up, the video. So watch for this one part where it's towards the end. And I do this whistle to call the horse over, and I'm supposed to magically jump on the horse. Well, I did, and then the horse kind of bolted, and you can see it in my face. I'm like, but I'm trying to look cool. Anyway, Google it. You'll notice it now that I pointed it out.
And some great musical moments in that song as well.
Yeah, it was a fun tune. Real fun tune.
All right.
Make sure I got the right key here. Let's see.
All right. So this is Wishes.
I got to ride a 750 Norton in this one, too. Forgot about that.
Out in the distance, the thunder is rolling tonight. Visions of lovers, they're holding each other tonight. Somebody's heart's broken down. Sometimes it won't make a sound. Somehow you still must go on. Wishes were horses, I ride. I'd be with you right by your side. There was some place you could go to, dreams could come true. I'd spend all my time there just wishing on someone like you. Through misty waters, I'm searching for some distant shore. Now I'm over my head and I've made my own bed, that's for sure. Somebody else will fall down. Sometimes they won't make a sound, but somehow you still must go on. If wishes were horses, I'd ride like the wind, oh, I'd ride. you could go to where dreams could come true. Well, I'd spend my whole time there just wishing on someone like you. Hopeless daydreamer, spend my shift time unraveling the mystery of this crazy heart of mine.
Part where I whistle and jump on the horse.
With wishes, mere horses, I ride like the wind. Oh, what a ride! If wishes, man, comfort, I'd be with you right by your side. If there was some place we could go to where dreams could come true, and I'd spend my whole time there just wishing on someone like you. Well, I'd spend my whole time there just wishing on someone like you.
Thank you. All right, this this next tune, I wrote this one. I'd been living down south of the border for quite a number of years. The last 10 before I moved back were in Los Angeles. And it was getting to the point where I thought, I'm ready to come home. Ready to come home. I miss, you know, just my home, which is, this is my home, always has been. My roots. So I wrote this one called My Town. I'm blanking on the first line because that sounded so similar to Angel from Montgomery. My lyrics went, what a beautiful sight. What a beautiful morning. I'm wrapped in a blanket when what I was born in. They're starting their engines and the grass is getting longer. I'm thinking that maybe I'll stay until September. Oh, friends all around me, sweet memories around every turn and every corner. Life is beautiful as rain. Every minute turns to hours into memories that stay forever green, forever young. This is a place I love. This is my town. And there's a parade on the weekend, and the whole town will be there with umbrellas and lunches they've packed and folding chairs. And the band will start playing and balloons will start to rise. And the old folks will head back home to a simple life. And old friends all around me, sweet memories around every turn and every corner. Life
is beautiful as rain. Every minute turns to hours, into memories that stay forever green, forever young. This is the place I love. This is my town. Walking down Main Street, I see their faces. And some are cloudy, some are jaded, and some are set in stone. And there's a wide-eyed girl who's still standing on the corner with blue jeans and a skateboard, and she's smoking a play of cigarette. She don't give a damn, 'cause she don't care what hasn't happened yet. She's forever green, forever young. This is the place she's from. And the days are getting shorter, leaves turn without morning. And I'm stuck between right now and getting older. But tears are shed in silence. I'm so stuck inside myself. The bags are packed with long goodbyes. I'll be leaving in the morning. I'm gonna fly. Oh, friends all around me. Sweet memories around every turn and every corner. Life is beautiful as rain. Every minute turns to hours, into memories that stay forever green, forever young. This is the place I love. This is my town. Thank you.
So, Sue, does that have a few autobiographical moments in it?
Oh, just a few.
Just a few, eh?
Yes, yes, the whole song, actually.
Yeah.
Actually, a lot of my songs are I can't even say the word.
I couldn't say it either.
Oh, okay, well, you know what I mean then. A lot of them are like that.
Yeah, I especially like the blue jeans on the corner, smoking a player's cigarette.
Yeah.
That's when cigarettes were real cigarettes.
That's right. Well, smoke was a smoke and grooving was grooving, right? Yeah.
Well, I'm here with Sue Medley at Cascadia Liquor Store. And this is our final concert in the series of virtual happy hours at the Comox Valley, Wish You Were Beer. We've had a lot of fun doing these concerts. We've been to almost all of the breweries downtown, including Ace, Land and Sea, Church Street. There's so many I have to read them off the poster. Gladstone, New Tradition, and as I said, wrapping up here at Cascadia. So this is probably a good time that I can also thank a couple of our sponsors, DeLuca Veal and Ambassador Shuttle. Ambassador's got a great little program going on. Check them out online. They're doing the, what's it called? Brews Tour. That's it. No. The Brews Tour. Great name. So anyway, let's get back to some music. Sue, what have you got for us next?
I'm going to do a cover tune. And because I loved Elvis Presley so much, as a kid, my sisters will testify that I did a great Elvis impersonation as a kid. I had like the gyration down, and I had
Elvis the pelvis.
I had the whole thing down to a T. I remember my older sister, Carrie. It seems to me they had a party once. My mom and dad were out for the weekend, and they paid me some money to do the Elvis impersonation. But anyway,
I turned professional at an early age.
And then I knew right then and there what I was destined for.
Well, a little known fact about Sue Medley, I think, is that you actually played in an Elvis band too, didn't you?
It's true, but they wouldn't let me be Elvis. I had to wear the long white gown, and I was one of the backup vocals. It was the Elvis, Elvis, Elvis trilogy. So there's three Elvises, or Elvis. one from the 50s, Tim Hilliard, who I believe was from Nashville. Warren Moon, who was from Kelowna. He played the middle Elvis.
Not the quarterback.
No. Or maybe I'm thinking, no, not Warren Zevon. It was Warren something. I thought it was Warren Moon. Anyway.
Could have been.
Then the last Elvis, Rick. Oh, my God, I'm blanking. Anyway, yeah, I was in a long gown and singing, In the Ghetto.
With those moves, too, right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes, absolutely. Oh. My choreography was just killer.
Good. So what one are you going to do for us now? We'll leave it up to the audience to guess.
If you're looking for trouble, you come to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, I look you right in the face. My bones standing up and talking back. My daddy was a green-eyed lumberjack, because I'm evil. My middle name is Misery. Well, I'm evil. Don't you mess around with me. Well, I never looked for trouble, but I never ran. Never took no orders from no kind of man. I was born standing up and talking back. But if you wanna have a rumble, don't you chat alone, because I'm evil. My middle name is Misery. Well, I'm evil. Don't you mess around with me. If you're looking for trouble, come to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, I love you right in my face. I was born standing up and talking back. When my daddy was a green-eyed lumberjack, because I'm evil. My little name is Misery. Well, me the baby, and don't you mess around with me. Well, I'm evil, evil, evil as can be. Well, I'm evil, evil, evil as can be. But don't mess around with me. Thank you very much. All righty. Let's see what I got here. Here's another country tune that I, when I first started writing, that I thought, well, you know, Blue Train, it can't get more country than that. So I thought that's a good start for a title. Yeah, this one's called Blue Train. Mm-hmm. was raining hard when we pulled out of the station. As the night laid its dark blanket on the ground, the train began to creak and moan like some dinosaur awakened. So I settled back to spend the night alone. The smell of old cigars and worn out leather lingered like a ghost from the past. I bet that this old train has seen days of better. Still she keeps on rolling down a lonesome track. A right on blue train. I don't think I'll be coming back again. Right on blue train. Rolling down the tracks of life and love and pain. I've been everywhere, met lots of faces, and I travel far and wide and up and down. Oh, still I find I got some empty spaces. I better fill them up while I'm still earthbound. Right on blue train. Don't think I'll be coming back again. Right on blue train. Rolling down the track, life and love and pain. As I lay sleeping, and I dream of wild winds, dust and roads, and I woke up to the voice of the conductor. This is the end of the line. Welcome home. Right on blue train. I don't think I'll be coming back again. Right on blue train. Rolling down the track, life and love and pain. Right on blue train. I don't think I'll be coming back again. And I don't think I'll be coming back again.
Thank you.
I don't think I've heard that one before.
Oh, was that right?
Is that an original?
That's
an original.
It's original, yeah. Yeah.
When did you write that?
I wrote that for my first record.
Oh, gosh.
And it was the only real country kind of song on there like that.
Mm-hmm.
Robbie Steiniger played some slide, beautiful slide stuff in there.
Well, I'll have to go home and try and find that.
Oh. It, well.
But yes, it's kind of, I didn't think there were any new Sue Medley tunes, tunes that I hadn't heard, so there you go.
I've got them hiding everywhere in my closets at my house, on cassette or what else.
Yeah, it's amazing. I went through all of my archives the other day, and it's no 8-tracks, but lots of cassettes, lots of CDs, some DATs, all kinds of stuff.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've got lots of DATs.
Yeah.
They've got a DAT for that. An app for a DAT? I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just trying to...
What's that? Yeah, there's more and more. What else have you got now?
Okay, let's see. How are we doing for time? I want to pace out what songs I'm going to do in what order.
Well, it's 6:05. We're probably going to play for another half an hour.
Okay. I'm going to do Dangerous Times.
Dangerous Times.
Seems fitting.
Yeah. So this is a big hit for you.
It was. It was on my first album with PolyGram, and it went to number one in Canada and stayed there for a little bit.
See, now there's something that not everybody gets to say, including me. Well, for my first number one, nope, just never happened. But this is a good story, isn't it?
I mean, I was living in a little place in Vancouver. I just finished watching the news, the uprising at Tiananmen Square, and it really struck me. It really, because the people were so young that ended up, getting killed in that.
That was a big impact event.
It was a big impact on me because there were people my age at the time, and I thought, all of a sudden, I went, wow, bad things do happen. So I just sat down and started strumming this, and the song just kind of wrote itself, really.
Great. Let's hear it. Yeah.
Supper on, and the radio is playing some familiar song, and there's a lover's quarrel with the TV on. They're unaware of injustice and wrong. This can be right. Or does someone kill the white dove in the name of justice? Stands quiet in Tiananmen Square today. There's no sign of trouble, no flowers on the graves, no raging voices, no No sign of change, no sign of anything, but the bloodstained message remains. We are living dangerous times. Not God's children, learn how to fight. Shedding our young blood, shedding their tears. Oh no, they can't go on living their life in fear. But we are living dangerous times. We are living in dangerous times. It's dangerous, gets so dangerous. It's dangerous, yeah. So dangerous, yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody at home watching. I hope you're enjoying a nice local beverage. yeah, so great that you're tuning in. Okay, this next song, Bonnie Raitt, I loved her version of this next song. And there is absolutely a great keyboard solo in here. Again, John, are you sure you don't have a keyboard in your trunk? I know you must. You've got every other gadget in the world in there. I know you do. Next one, yeah.
As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong with our love. Love that was so strong. As I still walk on, I think of things that we've done together while our hearts were young. I'm walking in the rain, too, but I feel the pain, wishing you were here by me.
Solo goes, and I was gonna try to fake it, but just pure disaster on that one.
I'm walking in the rain, to both I feel the pain, wishing you were here by me. Run, run.
Sue Medley with a great, great Bonnie Raitt tune. Yeah, that's a classic. Oh, yeah. That's a classic. Did you see her when she was here at Music Fest?
I did not, unfortunately.
You missed that one, too.
I missed that one, too. I know.
Yeah, she... go ahead.
I was just going to say, the only time I ever saw Bonnie Raitt was just at a sort of semi-distance in New Orleans at the Jazz Festival. Mm. I was close enough that I could throw a rock at her, but I didn't actually get to meet her but I did get to see her play then.
Yeah, she did a great concert and was joined on stage by Colin James, one of our local guys and a friend of yours. You played with him this summer, actually, didn't you?
Yeah, last summer, Music Fest.
Yeah, that's
right. It was the rock and roll workshop kind of thing with, gosh, if I can remember everybody now. My mind's blanking.
Oh, yeah, don't test yourself on that one. There's about 15 of them on the deck.
Yeah, I know. Ken Ham being one of them. Yeah, it was a really great, great fun time.
Yeah, and actually you hosted that event, that particular stage, didn't you?
Yeah, it was a blast. And I remember Colin from the Vancouver days. During that time, there was so much live music happening, like 7 nights a week in Vancouver. Mm-hmm. A lot of times, you know, at the after-hour bars or whatever, and I'd run into Colin, and we'd, you know, be sitting in with whoever was playing, and it was just a great music scene.
Yeah, you know, I've known him since he was a preteen. Because I'm from Regina, Saskatchewan, and he's a Regina boy.
Oh, I didn't realize he was a Regina boy.
Yeah. So, we did a few jam sessions back in the day as well. But great blues player and comes to town from time to time.
Yes, yeah.
Right. Yeah. So, what else are you going to do?
Well, I think I'm going to do something slower for a moment here. This one I co-wrote with Robbie Steiniger, a fantastic guitar player, unbelievable.
Amazing talent.
With me, toured with me and recorded my albums with me. We co-wrote this one. I was really, really angry at somebody. So So I started with the title, and let's just say that I changed the title to Forget You. Do I hear cyber laughter?
You know, this is a great kiss-off tune. Yeah. It really is.
Forget you and the way you comb your hair and the clothing that you wear and the way that you do anything you want to. Forget you and the horse that you rode it on and the cats out in your yard and the echo of your laughter when your friends are coming call on you. Forget that too. I don't need your little lies, you can't speak the truth. Your tongue gets tied and I don't need you to tell me how to survive. You tell me things that I know are not true. I don't need your sympathy. I don't need you. Forget you and that little car you drive and the way you feel inside. Forget that too. I knew. Well, all your alibis, I could see it in your eyes. Your eyes don't lie. Your tongue gets tired and I don't need you to tell me how to survive. You tell me things that I know are not true. I don't need your sympathy. Nothing's true. There ain't no crystal ball, no ring around the moon. Well, nothing at all. And there ain't no voice of reason, and the words have no meaning. And there ain't no buried treasure, no storybook ending. Like a five-pointed star points to nothing at all.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
That's a great anger tune. Well, I'm going to just take a second and thank our sponsors for helping us put this series together. The Comox Valley Virtual Happy Hours. And this little series has been really a lot of fun. We've been to all the breweries in town, including Land and Sea, Ace Breweries, and I'm reading them off my list here. Church Street Tap House, Gladstone Brewing Company, New Tradition, and wrapping up here today with Sue Medley at Cascadia Liquor Store. I'd also like to send a big thanks out to our finance, one of our finance partners, Richard DeLuca. Thanks very much, Richard, for supporting us, and also to the good folks at the Ale Trail, who are the one of the umbrella organizations that all of the breweries work with. So thanks very much to those sponsors, and of course the Comox Valley Economic Development Group, who really put this thing together in the first place. So it's that's one of the reasons we're here and listening to some great tunes with Sue Medley.
All right, I'm going to do one. This was off of my first album as well. That was so much fun. I got so lucky working with so many great people on that first record. I recorded down in Bloomington, Indiana, at John Mellencamp's studio. And Mike Wanchuk, his guitar player, produced the record. Had Kenny Aronoff on some of the tracks. And, of course, our one and only Robbie Steiniger from Vancouver. It was just the greatest bunch of musicians. Sonny Landreth came in. I was so lucky. I was like, wow, small town Comox girl, how did I end up here in Bloomington, Indiana?
And you know, those guys, Kenny Aronoff, those are the superstar players of our generation.
Yeah, they sure, yeah.
You know, I was watching the Kennedy Awards with when they were featuring Led Zeppelin.
Yes.
And He's the drummer.
He's the drummer. Yeah.
He's the first call and all of that stuff. And you're lucky to do a couple of records with him. That's just fantastic.
And he was just a gas to work with. He was so funny and so full of energy, just a riot. On this particular track, it's called Queen of the Underground.
Oh, I thought maybe you'd do that.
Yeah, he pulled out. He came into the studio and he had like a big thing on wheels, and he opened it up, and it had every percussion thing you could think of, and weird things and metal things and shakers, and he must have put on for this next tune, I forget the exact count, but as far as different types of percussion overdubs, it must have been about 16 different things.
You know, it's that song is just a sea of percussion. It's a fabulous work.
And it was him creating the vibe, just starting off like real, you know, just little shakers, and then the layers kept growing. Just an incredible piece of work from Kenny on this one.
Well, I'm looking forward to hear. I love playing this song. I think it's a really exciting tune.
Yeah, we used to do that one. That's right.
All right.
Okay. Into a dark and smoke-filled place, the shadows fall on each and every face. She moves with slow deliberation and style, while as he watch a hungry crocodile. The girl's got style. Yeah, baby, you know it's just her style. Glass fills up with just a wave of a hand, while bodies are swaying to a rock. Band. Young boy asks, lady, what's that song? Slides a little closer, now it's the queen and her pawn. And watch a boy, it won't last long. Yeah, young boy, the light ain't that long. Somebody's falling, somebody's going down. Better watch your step, 'cause she's the queen of the underground. So-called friends are waiting, they're so patiently, like he's waiting for that candy on a not much for you, but temptation runs high. Better get out while you can. Don't let go of your lifeline. Oh, come on, boy. You got to read the signs. Yeah, young boy. Somebody's falling, somebody's going down. You better watch your step, 'cause she's the queen of the underground.
better watch your step, cause she's a queen of the underground. Somebody's found it, somebody's going down. You better watch your step, cause she's a
thank you.
Great tune, Sue. Great tune.
Thanks a lot. Hey, well, thanks to the crew back here. And the computer going there, the camera, security guy. I know, because they're really getting out of hand. I'm getting scared.
Small but loyal crowd. Small but loyal. Well, Sue, we got time for a couple of more.
Okay. Sounds good. Okay. Okay, I know just the one. Warren Zevon tune. Linda Ronstadt just nailed this one.
Well, I lay my head on the rail track, waiting for the double E, but that train don't go. Pitiful me. All these guys won't let me be. Lord have mercy on me. Whoa, woe is me. Well, I met a man down in Hollywood. I ain't naming names. Well, he just like Jesse James. Yeah, he really worked me over good. He was credit to his gender. He put me through some changes too, just like a wearing blender. Oh, poor, pitiful me. Oh, poor, pitiful me. Down in Oklahoma. Well, he picked me up and he threw me down. He said, please don't hurt my mama. Oh, poor, pitiful me. Oh, poor, pitiful me. Oh, these boys won't let me be. Lord have mercy on me.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. So I guess one more tune for you. I think I'll do... I'm going to end with a good old cover tune when I used to sit in with bands in my younger years. It's like, oh, can I do the Joker, Steve Miller? And they're like, oh, sure, come on, Sue. Anyway, I love this song. I don't know why. It's just so simple but catchy. And thank you, everybody at home, for tuning in. Really appreciate it, and we appreciate you supporting local craft beers and breweries and all things local. But some people call me the space cowboy. Some call me the gangster love, yeah. Some people call me Maurice. And the puppet is alive. You're the prettiest thing that I ever did see now. Well, I really love your peaches. I want to shake your tree. Yeah. We love it, dovey, love it, dovey, love it, dovey all the time. Ooh, baby, I should show you a good time. Cause I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, well, I'm a lover, I'm a sinner. I sure don't wanna hurt no one. Well, I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight joker. I sure don't wanna hurt no one. Ooh. Ooh. Well, people been talking about me lately. They say I've been doing you wrong now, now. Don't worry, baby, don't worry now, now, now. I'm gonna be right here, right here, right here, right around home. You're the prettiest thing that I ever did see, and I really love your peaches on one. Shake your tree. Love, dovey, love it, dovey, love it, dovey, all night long. Ooh, baby, I should show you a good time. Cause I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, I'm a sinner. I play my music in the sun. Well, I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight joker. Sure don't wanna hurt no one. Ooh, some people call me the space cowboy, yeah. And some call me the gangster love, yeah. And some people call me all kinds of crazy, rotten, dusty things. But it's all in the name of love. But you're the biggest thing. And I really love your peaches. Wanna shake your tree. Love it, dove it, love it, dove it, all the time. Ooh, baby, I should show you a real good time. Cause I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, I'm a sinner. Playing my music in the sun. Well, I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. Sure don't wanna hurt no one. Ooh. 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 Yeah. Thank you so much. Thanks, everybody.
Well, thank you, Sue Medley, for doing this and being the finale event for us here in the...
Thanks for the invite. I appreciate that.
You're very, very welcome. One last time, I'd like to thank Richard DeLuca of DeLuca Veal Investment Council and RealStream Income Properties, and additionally, Ivan Lee with the TD Wealth, Mindset Wealth, and Hollis Wealth. A big shout out to Ambassador. I think that you have an association with them in the past as well.
I did when Ray Crossley was with us. That was his company, and I was one of the drivers.
Well, how about that? You've had an amazing and storied career.
Yes.
This is it, the end of the line for us on this particular series, and I'd like to thank all of our viewers and listeners for participating, and we'll see you again. Thank you.
See ya.
Bye.